Ken Hitchcock in his new home at Rogers Place, taking on his old team, the Dallas Stars.
It is first game since being recalled in Los Angeles on Sunday, a 5-2 defeat at the hands of the Kings. Caggiula with the puck now. Caggiula right out in front for Nugent Hopkins. He bangs away. Hudobin makes the save, but ends up in the net.
The last sighting of it was on the far side under the pad of Hudobin, so I'm not sure what happened en route. Pretty quick review here.
Neither two will play. The play was deemed dead. There's no goal.
Turned it over. Jason Dickinson with the puck now. Dickinson to Blake Como. Como down low for Matias Janmark. Como gets it again. Comes right out in front. And a great save by Koskinen as he took it away from Jason Dickinson.
You'd think they'd be just as dominant with the man advantage. And it has been a strength for their team in years past, but not as of late.
Radulov gave it away. Nugent Hopkins shorthanded. Lets a shot go into his block. Followed up another shot. And that one just dribbles wide.
Ryan Nugent Hopkins looking for his second shorthanded goal. And this one takes a little funny hop off the shin pad of the defender and goes right, almost right by Anton Hudobin.
With Como and Janmark. Blake Como. Back to the point. Haskinen shot right out in front. Two great saves by Koskinen with Janmark banging away.
A couple of real good saves by Koskinen, stretching that left pad, all 6'7", right there, the extension to get right to the puck, not allow it to elevate and get over top.
To McDavid, across off the skate of Pitlick. Ryan Nugent Hopkins has it now. He'll play it back to Klefbom. To McDavid. McDavid works his way in. Ryan Nugent Hopkins, cut iron. Hill. Now to Radulov. Radulov trying to get the last shot of the game. Circles the net. Plays it right out in front. Jimmy, big shot! And there is Koskinen. Rebound right on the doorstep!
For Ben, he walks in and not much to shoot at when you have a 6'7" goalie come out to the top of the blue paint like that. Gets into the position and stones him, and then everybody converges in to cover it up. Again, I just love that look because he's had some dandy chances tonight.
Here comes McDavid. Klefbom wasn't sure where it was. Chipped it ahead to center. Drysdale to McDavid. Connor McDavid! Stop! Oh, right on the line! And Bayreuther send it down the ice.
I'll tell you, this is really close.
Wow, is that close.
But it's got to be definitive.
After review, it was determined the puck did not completely cross the goal line.
Overtime continues. And now they'll reset. Tricep. Gets by Dickinson. He's got Klefbom with him. Klefbom scores! Oscar Klefbom, overtime winner. What a way to get your first goal of the season. Klefbom wins the game in overtime.
He's the one that drove it up into the offensive zone. They come back, they regroup, and guess who? Klefbom again with a beautiful pass from Leon Draisaitl. Gives it to Draisaitl, gets himself to a spot. Anton Hudobin was fantastic for the Dallas Stars, 30 saves tonight. Could have easily been the first with the way he played. Oscar Klefbom, game-winning goal in overtime. Your second star, and Mikko Koskinen. His second shutout of the season, second one here at Rogers Place. 28 saves. He gets the win for Edmonton as they win this one, 1-0 in overtime.